love old movies, you know, Turner classic movies and all of that. And I think the other day they had Guess Who's Coming to Dinner. Now, you can watch these movies when you're 20 and they first come out, and then you can watch them as Dr. Laura. Now, when I watched it at 20, it was all about bigotry. Right? Wrong. Have you seen this movie recently as an adult? Do you realize that he's like twice her age? And they met a month ago, and they're getting married? And the only thing anybody's bitching about is that he's black? I'm in control. All I'm doing is giving my perspective on how people ought to lead a good life. If you don't want it, that's okay. Do something else. I did use Botox once, and it's a hilarious thing. At least I can laugh about it now. It was just before The Proper Care and Feeding of Husbands came out. I don't know. I just, you know, I didn't, you know, the thing here. And I said, just can you just get rid of that line? You know, it looks like my eyes are crossed. I just want to get rid of that line because I'm a serious person. And I'm going like that a lot because I'm thinking. And if we could just, not a problem. So he starts injecting. And you know, you're laying there and everybody's chattering and you don't realize the needle has covered your face. He injected here, 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 he injected here. My whole face was injected. Hi. So I'm on the Larry King show. Now, I smile a lot. So he asks me a question, I answer it, and then you're supposed to relieve your smile. And my top lip wouldn't come down. So there I am on international television, waiting for the monitor. You know, there's a monitor you can see, and I'm waiting for the camera to go off me. Of course, they go off and come back on. Go off me so I can use my tongue. So the next week, I get emails all week. Do you have false teeth? I'm feeling good from my head to my shoes. Know where I'm going and I know what to do. I'm tidied up my point of view. I got a new attitude. I couldn't make this up.